can get our master showmanship, or I'm sorry, senior showmanship lined up. We're just about ready to have them come in. And then our 1A kids, our first year kids, are ready to do a rally walkthrough. And on the west end, reminders today, no dogs in the bleachers, around the bleachers, keep them out of that area. When you go out of the barn, only parents or 4-H'ers are allowed to take the dogs out, take a bag with you to clean up after your dog, so we can leave the fairgrounds nice for the rest of the fair week. Park across the road after you've unloaded. At the end of the day, make sure you pick up all your trash. And let's show good sportsmanship today. Let's have a fun day. Thank you.
I brought it up so I could park shelter behind this thing. So I didn't want to carry anything. I see her over there. I was trying to get her attention, but. Thank you.
was the bottomless top.
Yes. The students talk about it. Like, I blew a gasket. And she's like, mom, you don't understand the book. I understand that.
Thank you.
figure it out. Thank you.
to you, all of our participants. If you're just coming in, there are programs at the corner of the bleachers. And I just wanted to remind everybody that all cars need to be parked across the road. When you take your dogs out, please make sure you take a bag to clean up after them. No dogs in the bleachers or around the bleachers, behind the bleachers, or we'll have to stop classes until you move your dogs, or no dogs on the other end of the arena. Okay, thank you. Our next showmanship class will be intermediate, and then we're working on our 1A rally in our other ring.
Thank you.
barn that somebody did not clean up after their dog. So please, whoever it was, go take a bag and clean up after your dog. We have to do that. So it could be a penalty if we find out who it was. So please make sure and get your messes cleaned up. Take your dogs out of the barn, take it back with you so you have it to clean up.
So on to U-turn, normally
showmanship.
I'm I feel that Hufflepuff and Ravenclaw means a world of love to
out as they come upon the day.
Did you?
Nothing little like you, so I'm not asking.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're just finishing our last novice class, and after that's over with, we will have announcements of the winners of our junior, intermediate, and senior class. So our novice don't have to come back in the ring for awards. So after this class is over with, we'll have just a couple minutes for tabulation, and then we're going to announce the winners. So if our junior, intermediate, and senior showmen want to get ready to come back into the showmanship ring.
Hey, fluff her, hey, fluff her up a little bit, make her look better. I do like that red. Small as Ivy is, or how you know I'll give you so.
Intermediate showmanship and junior showmanship, and we'll announce the winners of those classes, and then we'll be ready for our master showmanship. So if you want to come back in the showmanship ring. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's find it. It's got sand prices on
it. I just paid it myself.
Really?
Is everybody on the list?
Come in. Give me a minute. Your hand. Okay. See, it's not like they even need to push off of it or anything like that. It's just a thought.
Mom does that.
That's a nice thing about rallies. class, and that's Ellie Fuller, if you want to come up to the stand. And we're just about ready to start, and we're going to be starting with our 3B class. Our 2A class will be next, and if we want to start getting lined up for that, we're going to do this in a group of four. So we'll have Sophie with Izzy, Ellie and Mallory, Layla, Frosty, Carter, and Tessa. And then we'll do sit-to-downs for that group or your group exercise, and then we'll have Elizabeth, Erica, and then Sophie with Liam, and then we'll do the group exercises with those dogs.
I'm back.
See what you want to do. one of our classes. She's a teacher, she's a complete, absolute classes. This girl's in the next class under her position. Erica was the only one in her class. Now she gets ice cream. That's me. Ivy doesn't know who the barbell over here, but she's all the lead.
Just had to move to the building. Left turn.
off when I leave my dog in there and say,
Thank you. I
performance.